NitroStrike's NS0022 gallon nitrogen foam system goes head-to-head with a Pro Series dry chemical fire extinguisher, the type typically relied upon in businesses and homes nationwide. For today's demonstration, wooden pallets were set ablaze on a loading dock, where Jim attempted to extinguish the fire on the left with a typical Pro Series dry chemical extinguisher. NitroStrike inventor Sean Henry uses the NS002 to safe, effective, biodegradable, nitrogen-filled firefighting foam successfully extinguishes its fire in only 16 seconds. Jim's dry chemical extinguisher, whose materials you are warned not to inhale, runs out of material in 19 seconds. And Jim is unable to extinguish his fire. The fire was safely extinguished by Sean's NS002, which had more than 2 minutes of spraying time left. The Pro Series dry chemical fire extinguisher was out of material in 19 seconds. It was also unable to extinguish its fire. NitroStrike's NS002 put its fire out in only 16 seconds, with more than 2 minutes of spraying time left. NitroStrike's effective and biodegradable contents are safe for you, your friends, your family, and our environment. Which of these fire extinguishers hang on your wall?